Down. Do it with me. It will be fun, my friend.
Hello, my name is Mikael Isak. This is Viera Peta. In the year in Nuremberg, when we managed to go up to Bundesliga, we had a young coach. His name was Michael Kölner, and we played also a similar style to Lech, very offensive and nice to watch. I think the intensity is very, very good. It's a very difficult question to answer because each team have its own style and the way they want to do things, but it's all hard training and it's supposed to be that way. Yes, I always try to do my best. I knew that that I could score goals and help the team, and I think I did that in the first 6 months. I think my goal against Gdansk penalty was in a very important time and managed to secure the 3 points away. I think it will be difficult, but I think it's still possible, hopefully. I think I have a good connection with Danny and Tiba because they play in front of me and they are supposed to pass me the ball. Also the wingers and the young player that really have a very, very big talent. We have a few in our team, but Kaminski, I think he will go far. Yes, I think so. yeah, what can I say? Yeah. I don't need to put so long answer every time. I came here to win titles. I had also, before I came, that I wanted to try to reach Europa League. We did that, and now we have a job to do in the league and in the cup. Yeah, it's a girl that always supported me, and she have a fan group in Insta. I really appreciated her because she always follow me, not always on the good moment, even when I was bench for almost a year. So I really appreciate all of my fans. It's for sure the best period in my career because it's also for the most offensive team that I ever played. We play a very attractive football that the striker will get chances to score, and we have quality players, so yeah. For those who are struggling right now, I think a Bible verse for me that I have in my mind is the 2 Timothy 1:7. For God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of love, power, and sound-minded. I don't know. Sometimes, you know, you can have a very bad game. Maybe that defender goes home and think, ah, this Ishak is shit. And maybe you have a player that I had a very good game and I think there is nothing like this Ishak. So, very difficult to answer. Yeah, I hope I do. I try to give some advice when they need help, and so I always try to do my best. Yeah. I think it was because, like I before mentioned, that I always played for also very good clubs, but in maybe a more difficult league, that we are not a top team in that league. And I wanted to come to maybe not the best league in the world, but a very good team in that league. And I chose Lech not for Ekstraklasa, I chose Lech for Lech, because it's a very big club. They fight for titles, and if they don't win titles, they're not that happy. So it's the same with my ambition, and I think it's a good fit. It's very, very difficult language to learn, but I'm doing my best, and hopefully when the pandemic is over, I can work with a teacher and try to improve.